Platinum group element deposits are often mined in a type of ore body involving very thin strips of rock over a wide area referred to as reefs, which can be as little as 12 inches or 30 centimeters thick. This got me thinking. Iridium, or element number 77, is considered by some sources to be the rarest stable element in the Earth's crust, while also being currently worth $4,193 an ounce. And there is a 1 centimeter thick layer found at numerous locations around the planet which is enriched in iridium, the boundary of the Cretaceous Paleogene mass extinction, with this material being deposited by the impacting asteroid. So, would hypothetically mining this layer be profitable? The short answer is no. Iridium in these enriched layers only occurs at a concentration of about 50 parts per billion or 0.05 grams per metric ton of ore. Thus, the iridium in a ton of ore, which would probably cost $80 to $100 a ton to mine, would only be worth $7.39.